June brings good news for marijuana stocks. Although the stock market has seen some major bearish sentiment as a whole in the past few months, marijuana stocks have shown real positivity. It's hard to say where the cannabis industry will go in the next few days or weeks because the news is heavily focused on the widespread protests occurring around the country. Despite large U.S. civil unrest, marijuana stocks continue to report very solid quarterly numbers. These numbers are highlighted by solid profits, rises in demand, and increases in the amount of free-flowing cash that individual pot stocks have. A leading MSO marijuana stock with solid long-term potential, Cresco Labs Inc. is one of the leading MSO marijuana stocks to watch. The company has shown some sense of struggling in the past few months, but this seems to be a shared sentiment amongst most marijuana stocks. These risks are worth taking a closer look at. For one, the company has had some issues with inefficiency in its grow operations. This seems to be tied to the fact that marijuana is still considered to be a Schedule 1 narcotic. The company has only been allowed to operate in states that have cannabis legal at the statewide level. Because the company is not allowed to transport cannabis across state lines, it has faced some issues with growing too much cannabis. But with the recent demand increase for cannabis, this seems like it is an issue that is being solved relatively quickly. The largest marijuana stock in the industry. Canopy Growth Corp. is considered to be the largest marijuana stock in the industry by far. The company has worked hard to keep this place, but it has struggled as other competitors continue to keep pace. Recently, the company announced that its large investor, Constellation Brands, would be exercising its right to purchase as many as 19 million warrants to buy Canopy shares. This was met with great positivity from shareholders as the company saw its stock price shoot up by quite a lot. CEO of the company, Bill Newlands, stated that Canopy is best positioned to win in the emerging cannabis space. Of course, Canopy has had a lot of issues to contend with amidst the larger cannabis market, but these issues do seem to be on the decline as the company works hard to stay on top. Because of this, investors should continue to view Canopy as a marijuana stock to watch, but they should remain skeptical of the company and watch its numbers closely as we move into the future.